So can you get like a 3-piece tenders?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. What sauce?
A secret.
How am I supposed to order it if you're not gonna tell me the sauce?
Does it hope sure I am?
Hammer in the ceiling!
Could it be 21 to drink, but only 8 to summon the devil?
So, really been working on... So anyways, I've been working on Poe's side.
The concert...
Can I come?
The VIP.
Can I come to the bird concert?
He's performing.
What's going on?
My fucking cereal's on fire!
Why is your cereal on fire?
I fucking know.
Why is your flaming cereal? Are you serious?
And then I said, that's not a camel. That's my wife.
If we have an argument, you're supposed to follow me into the mist. It might be her.
Come on, where are you?
Why did I generously give you my shoes?
But look. Beautiful love.
I am sorry.
Well, clearly I shall be lost in the mist forever and we shall never see each other again.
Not even that.
Are you under this moss?
No, that was just a tree.
There's another one. My love, my beautiful love. You are not worth dying for. Woman.
Cotton candy is pretty great, but can it be used as a cup? I've come to the conclusion that it's a pretty poor cup.
When he leaves you alone in his car, and you find this. This is how you know he loves you.
So it turns out my car's extended warranty wasn't even expired. So like, I don't even, be careful.
Is that a picture of me?
No, it's Charizard.
Yeah.
What do you want?
Cool.
Want some of that? All right.
Yeah, homeboy's looking at you.
How about that? No? Okay. Chocolate chip. Okay.
Eli, check it out.
No way. Let me try.
First, I was afraid. I was petrified.
He pushed me down the stairs.
This is a Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh. Bring me the mouse. Oh god, I'm sorry. Oh god, I'm
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Pas longtemps chemin, tout ce que je peux, car rien n'est.
I'm in love with one man, and it's him.
Falling in love with any house where skeletons is strictly prohibited.
No!
Would you guys be there for me if I was going through something?
No.
Nope.
Absolutely not.
I hope it sucks whatever
wow.
You're going through.
I hope it sucks.
What the fuck?
I hope it emotionally scars you for the rest of your life.
I hope you reach out to me so I can ignore you.
5 seconds. I can't wait to go to your funeral knowing that I could have changed that outcome.
Oh, man. What the hell?
Shit got real quick.
I was just asking if you would be there for me.
What are you doing? You're just eating the crust?
So you get double meals. You get the breadsticks here and the pizza for later.
Is this normal with a jar of salsa?
I want to be mad, but I think he might be right.
You think he's right?
It's just hot. It's hot pizza sauce.
He might be. Instead of marinara, it's salsa.
I'm wrong. Is he on something?
That's actually not bad. It's actually not bad.
Hot tomato sauce.
Outfit check.
set for the mall. This is my overall. This is the tank top. No, not me.
This is her shirt, her shorts, and her socks. And these are my nuts.
Yo, you play Clash of Clans?
Yeah.
What the?
Mason, we never do anything interesting at your parties.
Tenchi, hit the lights. Alexa, blackboard on. You see, Catherine, it all started in the 1980s when William Afton developed the first...
I thought I ran a good law-abiding household, but look, crimes committed under my own roof. Money laundering.
The other day I was at a play and they handed out these books with all the actors' information. So I did what anybody would do and I took it upon myself to try to eat as much of this book as I possibly could. And I think I did pretty well considering I didn't have any water, and to prove I didn't just rip it.
Hey, do you remember when we were at that play?
Yeah, and you kept eating the fucking book.
Yeah.
You're an idiot.
Name one stupid thing I've done.
Eat paper.
Besides that.
Super glued your shoelaces together so you wouldn't have to tie them.
This conversation's over.
Someone recently told me that my TikToks were too long and that's why I'm not getting more followers, so from now on...
Steve. Hey, Aaron, can you help me with the... Is he on the roof again? Aaron, what are you doing up there again?
April 6th. The city's overrun with criminal scum, and they're eating each other like dogs. They think I'm in the shadows, but I am the shadows.
Okay. Do you, like, ever get p***es or something, man? Like, seriously.
Alright, on today's episode of Weird Ass Shit I See Out of My Apartment Window, what the fuck is this, bro? Every single goddamn one is a bird. Every single one. It's a whole bird block party out here right now, and I did not get the invite. If you still think that birds are real, I don't know what to tell you, because what the
This gap right here, because of that, I'm able to tell that this car's been in an accident.
See you, man. See you. Good hanging out, brother.
How's it going?
Who the fuck was that guy?
Dustin, I'm just gonna let you know, don't fucking park. Do not fucking park. Dustin!
I'm parking there.
Dustin, don't fucking park!
Push him really hard one time. Make him fall off. Man, are you okay?
Move it. I'm the new kid now.
No, wait, you're kidding.
I really like Eminem.
I prefer Skittles.
No, like the rapper.
Why would you eat the rapper? So I cry and I pray and I
I don't think 50 people would feel very good to know that they're being beat by an oscillating fan right now.
Give me a second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom, getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she's waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's taken by some sunglasses, asking about a scar.
Can I have that lemon? Thanks, man.
I'm a squirrel!
Isaac, can you come here, waiter?
Waiter? What the fuck?
You're really dressed for it too, huh?
Yo, you look short.
Fuck you, God. Where is my f***ing ice cream? My ultimate friend, they are so look, we have ice cream right here, babe.
We can charge you your card, okay?
Bitch, okay. We haven't even finished the f***ing ice cream yet. What the f*** are you talking about? That shit is still cold as f***. And you're charging us?
F***ing ice cream!
Are you serious right now? Hey, yo, put that phone down.
We got a social question, my guys. Knock, knock, who's there?
Your mom. Oh my gosh.
Guys, it's 3:50 in the morning. We're about to make some spaghetti. We gotta be really quiet. Logan, pass me the bowl.